This is data. Beautiful in its simplicity. Infinitely complex in its ability to map the human genome. To preserve history. To reach the stars. But all this data, with all its potential, where does it go? This is a data center with over 475 million terabytes of unique data generated around the world every day. More and more are coming online to help preserve it. It's a beautiful orchestration of networking, servers, storage, cooling, and electricity. The data center powers nearly everything we consume on our phones, televisions, tablets, and computers. At Western Digital, we see it a little differently. When you strip away all the fancy networking, complex servers, cooling, electricity, you're left with a device that measures about 6 inches long, 4 inches wide, and about 1 inch thick. This is the Western Digital Ultrastar drive. You may not realize it, but the truth is, most of your data actually ends up on a device like this. HDDs are the backbone of every single major data center on the planet. At Western Digital, we believe your data is precious. It's that belief that keeps us up at night. It keeps us innovating for you and your needs. Not just the needs of today or tomorrow, but for the next generation of data. We're solving problems before they become problems, protecting data and ideas that haven't seen the light of day yet. It's that innovation that led us to pioneer HelioSeal technology, allowing both lower power usage and enhanced capacity, UltraSMR for greater data integrity and tighter track spacing, and the industry's first 11-disk, 3.5-inch hard drive. And with capacities growing exponentially, all of this means you can fit more into less for less. And that Western Digital HDDs will remain the backbone of data centers and storage for a long time to come. Because this is your data. We'll be keeping it safe for you. And that's beautiful.